Hello folks, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, back with another video, and in this video I am going to tell you how to switch to old Facebook design aka classic Facebook from new Facebook design, which is going to become default Facebook design in September 2020. So prior to that, if you love classic Facebook design, you can enjoy using it. So let's start this video and know how to switch between old Facebook design and new Facebook design. Here I have logged into my Facebook account, and here I have a dialog box coming up with details on how classic Facebook is going away. Here it mentions, we have made improvements to newfacebook.com and we are excited for everyone to experience the new look. Before we make the classic Facebook unavailable in September, we hope that you will let us know how we can continue to make Facebook better for everyone. Click on next and choose the look, dark or light theme as per your preference. I have selected dark and click get started. Now let's talk about switching to classic Facebook. Click on top right corner and there you have an option showing up, switch to classic Facebook. Just click on that and a dialog box opens up where you can give feedbacks about various aspects of Facebook features which you may want to get updated as per your choice, and share with Facebook what you didn't like about the new Facebook design. Else click on no and click submit. After that you will be moved back to classic Facebook. So this is how easy it is to move to classic Facebook from new Facebook design. Now if you want to move to new Facebook design, just click on top right corner and there you have an option showing up there, switch to new Facebook. Click on that and you will be redirected to new Facebook design. This is how you can move between old Facebook to new Facebook and new Facebook to old Facebook. Also, if you want to use new Facebook design and it is not available for you as of now, well, I have a dedicated tutorial for the same. You can watch that video. The links can be found in description of this video and YouTube cards as well. This is what I had in this video. Hope this video was useful for you. If yes, do give it a thumbs up. And if you find any difficulty in switching between Facebook websites, share that in comments. I may come up with solution for that as well. Thanks for watching. This is Akhil saying goodbye for now. See you all in my next video. Bye bye. Have a nice day. We'll be right back.